In this video, I show you how to create voiceovers in Shotcut. Hi everyone, my name is Joe and welcome to Ubitronics. On this channel, I show you how to use open source software. Today, we're looking at doing voiceovers in Shotcut. So to start off with, I've just dragged a video into the playlist and then the playlist item into the timeline. My particular video does not have any sound attached to it, but you can do this with sound attached to your video as well. The first thing you need to do is come up to Open Other, and then Audio/Video Device. In the pop-up, you get two options, the video input and the audio input. If you have a webcam, then you will be able to record your picture as well as your audio. For me, because I'm recording, I'm not able to use the webcam. It's actually being used in another device, so I'm going to select that as no, but the option is entirely yours if you want to record your video as well. I'm going to assume we're just recording audio and click OK. Now you will see, as you start talking, the left and right indicators over here jumping up and down, and that shows you Shotcut is working in the way it should do. Now this indicates that Shotcut is listening to your microphone, but it's not actually recording at the moment. So go up to export and then select an audio file type. I prefer MP3. Now click capture file. Enter a suitable name and make sure it's in the directory you want it to be in and click save. Now your audio is recording. You'll notice over here that these have stopped going up and down. That's actually fine, because this here says stop capture. So what it's doing is it's recording right now. Click onto your video clip once, and then you'll see your preview. You can click play here, and then you can start talking over the top of your audio. Wowzers, this is a bike. And then to stop capturing your recording, come over here and click stop capture. Now that's going to start playing that, so I'll pause it. So now this file on the screen here is your recording. Make sure you don't click off, and then come down here, right click, track operations, add audio track. Now you've got an audio track in your preview pane, click and drag, and this is the audio that we just created. Now, because I'm recording through the microphone, and whilst it was capturing, it's actually longer than it would need to be, but I'm guessing it's probably this bit just here on the timeline that is actually the bit that I want to record. So I can use the split commands just like with the video tools and chop that just to the bit that I need. Delete the rest and then place it where you need to. You can also, if it's a bit short, you can also extend it again afterwards so it goes in line if you wanted to. So obviously I'm using a very small video clip and demonstration, but if you had a much longer video clip and you were doing an audio over the top, then that's how you could do it in Shotcut. I hope that's been helpful. Please consider liking and subscribing, and I'll see you in the next video.